keratinometer. Get it ready to use in mode.